Herefords have always been a huge part of the operation. The breeding philosophy has never wavered from breeding Herefords that have sleek coats, are mobile with extreme carcass and superior doing ability. This makes them ideal for crossbreeding over Bos Indicus and Euro cross herds.
By focusing on this selection criteria, our herd is a modern take on Herefords, as they have superior survivability to handle the tougher Queensland conditions. This is combined with the Hereford's reputation of quality eating, temperament and fertility.
Jarrah Hereford Bulls are born and bred in tick country, and hair type is a major factor in genetic selection, resulting in Jarrah Herefords being acclimatised and suitable to the conditions that they're heading to. This gives confidence that they'll have longevity and no setbacks. Get out there and do the job. Likewise, the Jarrah Hereford females are put through the paces through monitoring them for tick resistance and handling the heat, as well as their coat type. All this gives us confidence that our genetics will perform. The vast majority of the bulls are sourced by large-scale commercial breeding operations and use Jarrah Herefords as a cross. Many of these herds will have a Bos Indicus base, which are looking to cross to produce a flat-backed beast that will enhance performance and allow them to hit the lucrative MSA market. Overall, trying to hit the premium markets and have more market options. Jarrah Hereford Bulls do this in one cross and provide extra dollars to the producers. To ensure that the right bulls are produced, Jarrah incorporates EBVs in their genetic selection. It is seen as a tool to continue to produce top genetic performing bulls. Positive fats, positive marbling, high growth, moderate birth weight, and a high EMA is favoured in EBVs. We now produce bulls with exactly this. The importance of these traits stems from Jarrah's aim of producing cattle to have the ability to finish off grass and also have consistency and predictability.
Our current homozygous sire, Injamire Anzac H006, is putting a real stamp on his progeny. This, combined with him being in the top 1% for growth values, EMA and marbling, makes him our most influential sire to date. He is a true game changer.